tried and never drove before. And you know, that's a disaster. That would last like a month. And then Tom Herbert actually drove it.
V10 and a 10 cylinder engine, they're pretty fast.